night, Terre firefighters responded to a structure fire on North Water Street. It happened just before 9 p.m. Smoke and flames visible as firefighters arrived. Chief Barry says it was a vacant home, no utilities, and no one was inside. There were no injuries. That fire remains under investigation as well.